20 years ago, a mentor of mine gave me a calendar that I've turned into my gratitude journal. So I get up early each morning and I start my day with the intention of gratitude. Gratitude for joys, for sorrows, for lessons, for relationships, and for our health. And then I send up an intention that I will speak and act this day to serve a higher purpose.